The waterfall cave was right around here.
That means the lake should be somewhere north of here.
Be wary, though. When we go, the Empire seems to follow.
Wait. What happened to under Imperial lockdown?
They all but turned the key and left the gates open for us, as if awaiting our arrival.
And if anyone's waiting for us? I bet it's that guy.
Chancellor Izunia.
Can't complain, as long as he lets us in.
Who's to say he'll let us out? Not to mention we're a man down. Would that the Marshal were with us.
Oh yeah. Whatever happened to that guy?
As I understand it, he's put his tomb raiding on hold to help the hunters take care of some troublesome beasts.
No rest for the immortal. Thanks. I don't think I'm used to having all this room back here.
I'll let the big guy know you said so.
We're outnumbered.
I propose we take them out one by one. Could you propose a way to finish this master?
You rang? Gotcha!
Well, here we are.
Outstanding, Noct.
Yep.
Time to shove off.
Go for it.
I should really get a shot of that spot before it's too late.
I think not.
Aw, man.
This will be quick.
I'll back you up, Noctis.
Watch yourself, Noctis.
I know.
That's crossing the line.
My hand slipped.
Onward.
Right. What's the forecast?
Clear skies with the temperature rising.
Nice.
Should be a nice change of pace.
One false move, we're dead!
Gentlemen, what a pleasant surprise.
Ugh, told you he'd be waiting.
With my Imperial friends, no less.
Splendid.
But fear not. I'll put in a good word. Well, come along then. Don't stray too far, lest you get left behind. And surely, you'd rather avoid unnecessary scuffles. Seeing as you're now a trio. Oh dear. Touchy subject.
One we won't discuss with you.
Then let's discuss why you're here. It can't be archaeology. Mythril, perhaps?
This guy's reading our thoughts!
Mythril. It's a precious resource, you see. We can't just let anyone get their hands on it.
But you'll help us get ours on it, right?
I never said that!
Of course you didn't.
Where is the fun in that? I thought you'd rather dig it up yourselves. Fear not. I'll be but a moment.
A moment doing what?
Beats me.
All clear. Go ahead.
So, you're the new recruits they sent over for special training. Nice cover, runaway prince. At ease, recruits. There's nothing in it for this ex-mercenary to turn you in. Let's get this show on the road.
Show?
Forgot about your training? Well, I'm being paid to escort you. Just watch yourselves in there.
I trust you'll be civil. Commodore Aranea Highwind, I leave them to you.
Search until sundown. Won't do you any good. If you're looking to get inside, you're gonna have to wait.
What kind of place was this? Any idea, Ignis?
None.
Gee, I wonder what happened to the locals.
Why not head inside and look for them?
Not seeing a way in.
Not at this time of day, at least.
There's a way in. I can smell it.
The Empire sniffed it out ages ago. Wait till nightfall, shortcake.
Just warming up.
Lights on, guys.
Indeed.
Sometimes.
Yeah, we be.
Let's do it.
Aren't we eager?
Those guys your friends or something?
You appeared to be on good terms.
Who? Biggs and Wedge? They're more subordinates than they are friends. But I trust them all the same.
Man. How far does this go?
Yet a waste.
Finally. I thought it never... Huh? Who left the lights on? Maybe the owners are still home.
No.
I doubt we can expect a warm welcome.
Indeed. Stay sharp.
You think it's an ambush?
Perhaps. This place has seen better days.
So, basically, it could fall on our heads without warning.
Nothing to it.
Beautiful beyond words.
Look up! Wait, what? Does this mean we're underwater? Whoa, there's even fish.
What the hell is this place?
Huh. We'd truly be submerged.
It does seem harder to breathe.
Above us.
Well, well.
Say a prayer. Never fear! Prompto fear!
Nothing personal. Must say, I'm amazed.
What can I say?
Hey, watch it!
My bad.
Never miss!
And that's that.
Let's keep moving.
Did you see this?
Huh. Something bothers me about this spot.
What is it?
Have we been this way?
Something overlooked?
Not 100% sure. Can I just...
It'll hold you.
Famous last words.
Demons, till death do us part.
Practicing your vows.
The Ari swore their oaths a long time ago.
What does the Empire seek here?
Specimens. And we're stuck harvesting them.
Specimens?
Demons.
So what's all this about the army and demons?
What do you think it is?
Nice. I love guessing games.
Turns out, the Empire makes weapons out of them.
Weapons?
Yeah, I'm sure you've seen your share by now. Something not quite right with the Empire lately.
It's not just lately.
True. Maybe it's time I left.
Really? What would you do if you left the army?
Whatever I want. I was a mercenary once. Maybe I'll round up my men and hunt demons for cash?
Well, that's, a heck of a plan.
For that.
Let's go!
What about the Empire strikes you as not quite right?
The Emperor and new High Commander, for starters. Then there's that charmer of a Chancellor. I really can't stand that guy.
Is it safe? Say your prayers.
Not on top of it.
Why you?
Say your prayers.
Let's do this.
Count on it.
How's everyone?
Good.
How about you?
Just chipper.
You smell that?
Smell what?
Treasure. The nose knows, dude.
Now that you mention it.
Let's not forget our purpose here. Let me give the orders this time.
Just keep it short.
It's simple.
Attack.
Saw that coming. Here comes the big one!
Right on cue.
And it's got friends.
Yeah!
Aw, oh, thanks.
Stairs. I got a bad feeling about this. Stairs, they go on. Forever, they go on. On and on and on.
He's gone.
Shall we?
Yeah.
Cross.
One guess. We cross.
Good idea.
Let's go. Right.
Well then. It's a crossroads.
Whichever way leads to the treasure.
If only we knew that.
Well, guess we bumble on.
Keep the fumbling to a minimum.
Yeah!
Not too shabby.
Let's do this.
Right.
Well, here we are.
To wrap that up more quickly.
They're so gonna be a big nasty here.
Yeah.
We're alive! Let's celebrate by eating something dead!
Not too shabby.
Say, Commodore.
Aranea.
You said the Empire uses demons to make weapons?
Listen, you've seen Magitech troopers, right?
MTs.
They're born from demons in a lab.
Born from demons?
Darkness is coming. If I were you, I'd watch my princely ass. A kingly ass.
Will do. Made it out in one piece.
Congrats. That concludes your training. You've still got a hard path ahead. But don't let anyone tell you how to walk it.
You may have been hired under false pretenses.
Tell me something I don't know.
Take care walking your path, Aaron.
Oh, right. Thanks. I will. And I'll train you some more if our paths cross again. Oh, and before I forget, His Excellency instructed me to give you boys a ride back. If you need a lift, feel free to hop on.
Well, glad that's over with.
Noct, I have just received word from Cindy.
And?
We're to return to Lestalem. Her friend works as an engineer at the power plant.
Uh-huh. And that'll take care of our boat problem.
Once you're rested and ready, I suggest we hasten back to Lestalem. Make sure you're prepared.
Shame to say goodbye to such a nice fishing spot. Want to see what's biting before we bolt?
You're headed to Lestalem, right? I'll take you there, but no further.
Got it.
So, ready to ship out?
You bet. Let's fly.
Hold on tight, boys.
Look at that!
A red ship